sing all of creation. All of creation, all of the earth, make straight a highway, a path for the Lord. Jesus is coming soon. Call back the sinner, wake up the saints, let every nation shout of your fame. Jesus is coming soon. We are the bride of Christ.
Like a bride waiting for her groom, we'll be a church ready for you. Every heart longing for our King, we sing, even so come, Lord Jesus, come. Even so come, Lord Jesus, come.
There will be justice, all will be new. Your name forever, faithful and true. Jesus is coming soon.
Like a bride waiting for her groom, we'll be a church ready for you. Every heart longing for our King, we sing, even so come, Lord Jesus, come. Even so come, Lord Jesus, come.
So we wait for you. So we wait for you. God, we wait, you're coming soon. So we wait. We wait for you. God, we wait. God, we wait. You're coming soon.
Church, sing it out. So we wait.
So we wait. We wait for you.
Go, God, we wait.
God, we wait. You're coming soon.
Oh, so we wait,
so we wait, we wait for you.
Go, oh, yes, we wait,
yes, we wait. We're coming soon. Like a bride waiting for her groom, we'll be a church ready for you. Every heart longing for our King, we sing. Like a bride waiting for her groom, we'll be a church ready for you. Every heart longing for our King, we sing. Even so come, Lord Jesus. So come, Lord Jesus, come. Even so come, Lord Jesus, come.
Lord Jesus,
even so come, Lord Jesus, come.
Sing it out, even so.
Even so come, Lord Jesus, come. Even so come, Lord Jesus, come. Even so come,
Lord Jesus, come. Lord Jesus, we call upon you.
Jesus, come.
and Savior, we wait for your return.
Dip your heart.
Dip your heart in the stream of life. Let the pain and the sorrow.
Oh, wash it away, Lord Jesus.
Be washed away.
Let the waves of his mercy
as deep cries out to deep. We sing, come, Lord Jesus.
You to fill this place, Holy Spirit.
Holy Spirit, come. Holy Spirit, come.
Sing it, Holy Spirit.
The Holy Spirit.
As deep cries out,
as deep cries out to thee, as deep cries out to thee.
One more time, church.
As deep cries out to deep, we sing, come, Lord Jesus.
Lord Jesus, fill this place today with our hearts.
Come, Lord Jesus, come.
We magnify you this morning.
Come, Lord Jesus, come.
Spirit, come. Blessed today by our hearts, Jesus.
Come, Lord Jesus.
Come. Have your way in us.
Come, Lord Jesus. Come.
We surrender to you this morning. Church, as we reflect on that, I just want to ask you one question. If Jesus was not here in the service today, would it make a difference? We got to ask ourselves why we come on Sunday mornings. We got to ask ourselves what worship is about. We got to ask ourselves who we truly worship. And if Jesus isn't here, empowering us, fueling us, and we aren't being led by the Spirit, and guess what, guys? We're just hanging out. We really want Holy Spirit to make a difference by having His presence here this morning.
When you speak, when you move, when you do what only you can do. It changes us, it changes what we see, and what we see. When you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see, and what we see. You're changing everything. Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we're leaning into all you are. Everything else can wait.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of when you move, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see, what we see. When you come in the room, when you do what only you can do, it changes us, it changes what we see, what we see.
Church.
Spirit of the living God, Spirit of the living God, we only want to hear your voice. We're hanging on every word.
Holy Spirit, would you move here in this place? Would you move in our body, the church family we call Cornerstone Christian Fellowship? We don't want to be a church family that just goes through the motions of doing church. We don't want to be a church that just says, we believe in you, Jesus, but we don't back it up with our actions. We don't want to have a faith that is empty without works. We want to have a faith that is resembling of the one that paid the sacrifice for us so that we could make a difference in the world. We want to be a light to the world, but we don't want to do it out of our own flesh. We can pretend that we can, and we can go through the programs, and we can go through the motions. But without you, Spirit, infusing us, indwelling within us, we are powerless. Make every effort to keep the unity of the Spirit through the bond of peace.
Finding myself at a loss for words, and the funny thing is, it's okay. The last thing I need is to be heard, but to hear what you would say. Would a God speak to pour out like rain, washing my eyes to see
your majesty. Be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God, speak. Myself in the midst of you, beyond the music, beyond the noise. All that I need is to be with you, and in the quiet, hear your voice. Word of God, speak. Pour out like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty. Be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God, speak. Would you pour out like rain, washing my eyes to see your majesty. Be still and know that you're in this place. Please let me stay and rest in your holiness. Word of God, speak. Finding myself at a loss for words, and the funny thing is, it's okay. God, would you continue to speak to us through your word, through your church, through your presence, Holy Spirit, that we would be reminded and we would cling to the truths that you have set out before us. And even though it's so easy to get distracted, and as Peter wrote thousands of years ago, there's so many different teachings out there, and it's so easy to get swayed that our faith just kind of crumbles when the storms come. We don't want to have a faith that crumbles. We want to have a faith that is solid. And we need to rest in your foundation to be able to withstand that. And to be able, Lord, to go from here and to do your commission that you called for us, to be light unto the world, for that to happen, God, we need to have the foundation of you in our lives, living each day, keeping in step with the Spirit. We won't be the bride of Christ that you want us to be. We will have failed you, Lord God. But by your grace, you still accept us. You give us a chance to be living into the full potential for what you created us to be. Your sons, your daughters, living into that inheritance. Kingdom builders for who you are, God, to make a difference on this earth in this brief, brief lifetime that you've given to us. And we don't want to just be selfish with the gift of salvation that you've afforded those who call on the name of Jesus. But we want to be torchbearers, light bearers, word bearers, hope bearers, sharing our lives and our gospel truth with the dark world around us. Lord God, let us make that commitment as we stand here today in your presence. I want to invite you guys all to go ahead and rise where we're at. We're going to talk about building this kingdom, and we've done this song many times before, but I've got Canis, and he's got his fiddle.
So we're going to have a little bit of a hoedown today.
Ready? One, two. Build your kingdom here. Let your darkness fear. Show your mighty hand. Heal our streets and land. Set your church on fire. Win this nation back. Change the atmosphere. Build your kingdom here. We pray.
Come set
your rule and reign in our hearts again. Increase in us, we pray. Unveil while we're made. Come set our hearts ablaze with hope, like wildfire in our very souls. Holy Spirit, come, unveil us now. We are your church.
Yes, we are.
We need your power in us.
Verse 2.
We seek your kingdom first. We hunger and we thirst
for you, Jesus.
We refuse to waste our lives, for you're our joy and prize. To seek the captive hearts, release the hurt, the sick, the poor at peace. We lay down our lives for heaven's cause.
And we are your church, and we pray revive this earth. All right, Cornerstone, here we go. One, two,
build your kingdom here. Let your darkness fear. Show your
power,
reaching the near and far. No force of hell can stop.
No, it can.
Your beauty changing hearts.
Oh, yeah.
You made us much more than this. Awake the kingdom faith in us. Fill us with the strength and love of Christ.
We are your church.
Your darkness fear. Show your mighty hand. Heal our streets and land. Set your church.